So this is our building, Makota Medical Center, one of the most comprehensive tertiary private hospitals in South Malaysia. And we expanded our footprint to Indonesia. Today, Makota is one of the medical tourism pioneers, seeing approximately 100,000 foreign patients a year. So you can see from the map, we are situated in quite a strategic area, nearby the international airport, and also surrounded by this UNESCO World Heritage Site. So it's actually in the middle of the city where you can actually go around, enjoy shopping, and also tour around. And of course, in Malaysia, there will be delicacies, right? Food delicacies. These are some of the really unique food that you can find in Melaka. Again, it's a UNESCO World Heritage Site. So I'm going to talk to you and introduce to you the Center of Excellence and our doctors. In our Center of Excellence, we focus a lot in the cancer. We focus a lot in the heart as well. So these are some of the focus that we have, including women and child and diabetes. To talk about our doctors, right, there are about 105 full-time doctors. 93 of them are consultant specialists. 13 of them are part-time and 34 of them are visiting doctors. Come from various disciplines. So you can see just now cancer, heart, orthopedics, and all this. They are skilled and knowledgeable. Most of them are trained in UK and Commonwealth countries, so they can speak multiple languages. Can speak English, Guangdonghua, Chinese, Huayu, and even Bahasa. So these are some of the specialties we focus on. Quite a number of them. You can take a look. You know, psychiatrists, IVF, spine, and urology. And just to share with you some of the achievements that we have. So this is an award we are very proud to actually receive. This JCI Award, which is a Joint Commission International Award, only rewarded to those meeting the high standard, the best practice in quality and patient safety. This is an international award, and we are the first one in Melaka to receive this just last year. And we are only the one of the 13 in Malaysia, the whole Malaysia, to have it. And also, we are also proud to actually being given the award 2018 by Frost & Sullivan. This is a healthcare agency which reward those high achiever hospital, and we are being awarded a Malaysia Medical Tourism Hospital in terms of Customer Value Leadership Award. And moving forward this year, we are partnering very closely with Malaysia Healthcare, MHTC, and we are being named as one of the flagship hospital under the Malaysia Healthcare Travel Council. We are recognized as being the preferred hospital for quality cancer care in Southeast Asia. Yeah, these are some of the awards that we are sharing. Just some background, most recently, Global Health Asia Pac Award for 2020 diabetes. And you also can see that 2015, we again being awarded by the Frost & Sullivan, very established agency. And not to mention, Ministry of Health Malaysia also award us as the highest number of healthcare travelers in Southern Region 2012. So just to share with you some of our facilities, this is the first installation in Southeast Asia. It's a tomography Radixact X7. Basically, it's a super precision, low radiation dose to healthy tissue and improve patient's outcome. It's a radiotherapy for cancer treatment. And this is a PET CT center that we have. We even have a nuclear medicine doctor to actually handle this, specifically specialized on this PET CT scan. And this is a rehab center that we have. Yeah, and this is our entrance where you can see our business office, admission and registration at the ground level. This is our dental center. If you want to do like crowning, whitening, tooth, right? This will be our center. We have specialists to help you there. So this is our cafeteria and bakery. We have a brand name called Bread Basket over there. You can find Malaysian food there as well. This is our dermatology center. This is our retail pharmacy, so we can get all types of pharmaceutical products over there, drugs and all this. This is our A&E. You know, you can see the ambulance, any accident and emergency, you can count on us. This is the corporate insurance counters. If you have a corporate coverage and insurance coverage, you can have a specific area where we can actually service you. These are cardiac catheterization laboratory, more on the cardiac heart side. And just a glimpse on how our OT operation theater work in a day surgery. And this is our IVF. Actually, we're one of the early adopters of IVF, and the success rate is quite high. It's almost about 50%. Now it's all about you, our international patients. This is some of the things that we will offer to you. For example, free shuttles locally, discounted transport from places to places. We will support you in terms of accommodation, hotel booking, e-appointments bookings with our surgeons, doctors. If you have insurance, we will have forms for you. A passport visa extension, we understand that you travel all the way here. We will have all these made convenient to you. Of course, concierge and luggage to keep your luggage safe, money changer and ticketing counters, as well as online payment transfer services. So this is an international patient journey. When you come on board as a patient, you just leave your baggage, luggage with us at the customer service. Once you register, you get your ID, immediately you can go and proceed to the doctor's clinic. And of course, there'll be screening diagnostic services to actually treat you and to diagnose you. After that, you can make payment for our doctor's consultation fee and medication before you go home safely. We want to make sure that the whole journey is actually comfortable and convenient for you. So your long stay in Makota or Malacca, anything of the question that you have, you can ask our customer service team. And obviously, just now I mentioned about the transport is easily accessible via sea, air and land. And it's very strategic area because Makota is situated in the center city in Malacca. So we will prepare free shuttle services for you as complimentary when you travel from airport or jetty to Malacca. On your right-hand side, you will see some of the schedule. Obviously from sea, it will be from Indonesia. A, you can see that Pekanbaru is also from Indonesia. But what I want to highlight is from KLIA, which is a KL International Airport, quite nearby, it's about 10 trips per day that we can have. You know, 10 trips per day for you to go back to KL quite easily. And of course, from Johor or Singapore, we have about 5 trips a day. So that is some of the highlights we'd like to mention. And this is our webpage. The reason why we are highlighting this, if you look at the top corner, you have a phone, you have a WhatsApp, you have an appointment booking. So you can contact us fairly easily. And this is an easy payment. We understand that traveling all the way to Malaysia, not an easy trip for you. So we have prepared a MasterCard, you know, the credit card for you for payment. The second point is a JumPay. It's actually more for local. Third one is actually electronic bank transfer. And of course, the fourth one, which is the Flywire international online payment. You can make payment as easily as from your local bank to Malaysia ringgit. So we make it very convenient for you. 4 options for your convenience. So we understand that you need to extend your stay for the medical pass. Our customer service will ready to assist you on this. As long as you give all the information, the passport, you know, the marriage, the certificate, some of the documents required, they will help you to actually do that and will be issued within 2 weeks before your visas expire. And of course, we also have this e-visa platform for our selected nationality. Some of the nationality you can see on the right-hand side, yeah, China, India, some of the countries that we have made it available for them for e-visa. And we know that now is a pandemic situation, right? Sometimes once you go back to your country, you still need to have follow-up and those you might not have the time to actually come back to Malaysia. No worries, we have a teleconsultation available for you. That is the WhatsApp number. You can actually contact them and make an appointment to have a teleconsultation. Basically, just like this, a virtual consultation, one-to-one with our surgeons. And this is Malaysia Medical Tourism. If you look at the chart there, some of the highlighted specialties will be orthopedics, IVF facilities, oncology, cancer. And you can look at some of the countries that actually come to us, like China, UK, US, Australia as well. And you look at the table on the right-hand side, as compared to other countries, our neighbor country, let's say Singapore or Thailand, our price is relatively reasonable and actually lower than them. For serious and big cases, heart bypass, heart valve replacement, knee replacement, gastric bypass. This is in US dollars. So in terms of coming here, you were able to save and probably enjoy your trip in Malaysia. We want to make sure that we are safe for everyone coming to Makota. So it's very important that we show you what are things that we are doing. The first one is the robot. We have a robot that actually disinfect, go to the area, hospital area to disinfect the virus. And we also have an international medication delivery. Let's say if you need medication, all this, right, no worries, we can do that for you. And of course, we also have a Makota K-line. You can reach us and speak to our nurse through mobile phone. So you can contact us. This is our address. Our call 24 hours, as I mentioned, our email and our website.
If you are a single room, it's less than $500. And when you come to Malaysia, please choose Makota because we are very accessible from KLIA. Again, we want to emphasize and you have everything available in Malacca. And again, I want to emphasize Malacca is a very good place for you to enjoy and stay at the same time to get your treatments in our hospital.
We welcome you to Malaysia and Malacca, our doctor.
我哋 M2H Club 会带俾你更加丰富嘅马来西亚资讯，记得揿旁边嘅订阅仔，打开个窿窿，咁就一定唔会错过啦。中意我哋嘅话，就希望你 like 同埋 share 我哋嘅短片。拜拜。